Welcome to Really News Channel. The human placenta continues to be sold illegally in China, including on the internet, despite the banning of the practice over a decade ago, news portal thepaper.cn reported on Monday. People who buy the placenta believe it has healing properties and will cook and eat it. Called ziheche in traditional Chinese medicine, the placenta is believed to strengthen immune systems. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.